It's a 44 years old man who present a recurrent toxicity after CAR T cell therapy with Brexucabtagene for a Mantle cell lymphoma. He have a big expansion of CAR T cell in the first 7 days, and then he was discharged from the hospital because it was fine. But at day 30 and a second time at day 58, he present a neurotoxicity within a persistence of CAR T cell in blood and also in cerebrospinal fluid.